June 13th at 12:31 p.m. was zero shadow day in Pune, India at latitude of 18.5 degrees north. And if you look closely at Einstein's shadow, it lies within the legs because the sun is directly overhead. So let's explore why, how and when of zero shadow day. Now we all know that objects kept on ground will not have a shadow if the light source lies directly above the object. So a bottle, a cone will not cast a shadow, while a pipe and a cut glass will show a rim as the shadow. This is our Earth, which rotates and revolves around its light source, the sun. Now the Earth's axis of rotation is inclined at 23.5 degrees from the vertical. Equator is in the middle and the Tropic of Cancer and Capricorn at 23.5 degrees above and below the equator respectively. In this position of Earth, Sun is directly overhead on Tropic of Cancer. It is also called the summer solstice. And now suppose a tower is standing vertically at the Tropic of Cancer. So at noon, the rays of the sun will be falling directly over it. They will be collinear and so no shadow of the tower will form on the ground. Now if the same tower is constructed at the equator, rays from the sun will be at an angle of 23.5 degrees to the tower. Assuming it is not extremely long, the shadow of and the tower will make right angle triangle. And so the length of the shadow will be length of the tower times sine of 23.5 or approximately 0.4 times the length of the tower. Now the Earth also spins around its axis. And so all the orange points that you see on the Tropic of Cancer will experience zero shadow day. In other words, due to spin of the Earth, all places with the same latitude experience zero shadow day on the same day. For zero shadow day at other latitudes, we will have to consider different position in the orbit around the sun, which takes 365 days. In this position, sun rays are directly overhead the Tropic of Cancer. 3 months later, Earth has traveled 1/4 around the sun and the Earth's axis is neither pointing towards the sun or away from it. It is also called the equinox. In this position, sun is directly overhead the equator at 0 degrees. And all places along the equator will experience zero shadow day. Similarly, 3 months later, the same phenomena will happen at 23 degrees south, which is the Tropic of Capricorn. And 3 months later, Earth is in the equinox position, with sun pointing directly overhead the equator. Now, with this background of 4 special positions of Earth, now let's consider Earth's position in the orbit before summer solstice, say on May 13th. Now the sun rays are directly pointing at the latitude between equator and Tropic of Cancer. So all the points on this latitude at 18.5 degree north will have zero shadow day. And that is why we observed the zero shadow day in Pune 18.5 degree north on May the 13th. So as you see, when the Earth goes around the sun, the latitude which have zero shadow day traverses the path shown in this red circle. This circle is inclined to the equator at 23.5 degrees and lies between Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. In other words, there are no zero shadow days for people outside tropics. We are lucky to be living in tropics. Interestingly, 37 days later after the summer solstice, Pune will again have a zero shadow day. The physics of when this happens involves some basic trigonometry and we shall understand that in a subsequent video. So experience the zero shadow day with shadows between your legs, just like these people. Thank you.